Hey everybody, how's it going? Trago, also known as Trago TV to many of you, I'm sure. I just want to say I'm sorry that my content on YouTube hasn't been as consistent as it is on social media. I'm trying to get better as we get closer to chapters on the 15th of December. I'm going to make it pretty much my goal to overcome my fear on editing, because I beat myself over it. I've never edited anything really before ever in my entire life, but I'm trying. So without further ado, let's get into this video. It's cool gameplay. Playing in EU servers yesterday. I think the gameplay itself was actually really, really good. The lobby was insane. I had reset so many times, I almost felt like I was playing in an element scrim. It was awesome. Take it easy. I'll see you guys more in the future.
Come on, bro.
He said unsubbed.
We're good now. We're back. We're back. We're back.
No, no, nobody needs a freak out.
Oh, France, thank you so much for the follow. How's your day, bro? That's not a bot either. So I just want to point that out. That was not a bot. That dude just got deleted. Imagine getting max fervor or fucking fortitude right at the jump. Fucking imagine. Out of there. No, nothing. God, you guys, a couple of you missed it earlier. We were playing, and I literally. Oh, fuck, dude, is my stream crashing again? Come on, Mediacom. Fuck me. But anyway, a couple games ago, we literally found, I swear it was at least 6 knowledge potions throughout the game. It was ridiculous. Knowledge. Had all the fucking knowledge. Let's go, baby. Jesus, that was a game, guys. Holy shit.